David and Quavo of Migos spotted exchanging numbers in Atlanta. Click subscribe to Africa Soshi TV. My name is Dennis the Business. Now, things seem to be getting better and better for Nigerian pop singer and fan favorite Davido. Davido, real name David Adedeji Adekeli, and Quavo of the rap group Migos were spotted exchanging numbers on the streets of Atlanta. This is not the first time the two have been spotted together. They were spotted together with the other members of Migos, Offset and Takeoff, back in March. And Davido's hype man Speech Spesh posted a video confirming they had a song coming out with the caption, "Migos shoot real quick with a gang, hashtag 30BG dubs, no one make them see as a they go." No official report on when the track will be released, and fans can't seem to hide their excitement as they're anxiously waiting. Could the two be working on another track? You and I should know. And them exchanging numbers could be for a totally different reason. Either way, we've got your eyes on them. Now, the singer is currently in the US to celebrate the first birthday of his second daughter, Hailey, whom he shares with his second baby mama, Amanda. Now, according to Davido, he's in the US to just celebrate his daughter's birthday, since the singer just got himself a private jet. Now, we guess he can travel in and out of Nigeria as he pleases. Click subscribe to Africa Soshi TV. Then it's the business. We'll talk to you soon.